Good afternoon, ladies and gentlefish, and welcome to Aqua News, your trusted source for underwater updates. I'm your host, Wade Fisherman, and joined by Anita Swim, bringing you the latest news from the depths of the ocean.
Our top story today, ocean-renowned star, RedHerring, has finally been found.
After 5 months of almost no contact, the famous doctor has been seen on the surface.
Some ex-fans shame him for his movement to the land. He claimed it was the right thing to do.
Couldn't get a hold of his mother, but we were able to get an interview with his grandmother on his recent appearance. How do you feel, Cora Herring?
I am so relieved to find out he is alive. I haven't seen him since he was so blue and young. I hope he visits us someday.
We hope so too.
This just in. Live footage from one of our correspondents shows the fish walking around on land.
We've got a view on the land. Fish tone is a rough match. Suspect seems to be walking around aimlessly. Looks like he's moving further inland.
That's incredible. Everyone here in Finhaven is glad to see him alive and healthy.
More information on the story later. In other news, humans visit fish. A small submarine has appeared in the North Atlantic. On board, 5 passengers. Oh, scratch that last bit. I am back on the Simply Vanilla server. I'm actually feeling quite excited. I've been off the server for like 2 months, and that's basically from burnout. Now there are a couple things I want to address. First of all, why was I burnt out? Well, you see, it's kind of from this. It's kind of from this, the egg law. It feeds us, what? Now this is what the volcano looks like right now. There's plans for that becoming a thing, like it opening up. That didn't happen, I think. But yeah, it was all over the place, you can see. In fact, whenever we tried to record... Whenever we tried to record anything, it would take days to even have the chance to, and that's without procrastination involved. And so whenever we went back to the group sessions after my Collis arc, it got really, really slow. And it got to the point where I just didn't play anymore. And that is why I regret to inform you that the lore is ending. I took more than I could chew, you could say. I was really passionate about the lore, but it's a bit too much for me, especially with other things going on in life, such as timecraft and exams. Yes, the doctor is still in school. That's why I'm in here without any protection. Because none of it is real. Honestly, I'm excited to be living in the volcano again. I haven't been here for a while. In fact, kinda glad I'm in this outfit again. I'm glad I'll be able to take down this thing in like a billion years, because I don't know why I decided to make it out of obsidian. Of all things, obsidian. All bloody things, I chose obsidian to build it out of. Also, zombies up there. Was never mob proof. What was that? I'm done with lore. What was that? Okay. I want to continue building on Collis. Because I know I'm moving back here, but it's still a nice place to build in. I do not have any materials here. I think all my materials are back at Collis. So let's go over there. Chest here. That's just sent 13th of July to... Oh, it's today. Wait, no. What? Next year? This time next year, this was... Okay. Oh, shiny fish. Oh, luminous life.
I am the grand wizard. My knowledge is boundless. I know of your past, even the parts you don't. How ready you were, oh, so quick to assume. Meet me at my tower. Let's discuss a near boon. Go to the land you once lived, across the eternal sea, till you see a village. In the driest of lands, and enter the bog. Last, put your mind at ease, see my tower above the trees.
What?
It's not sign. Is this gonna be like a treasure hunt? Like, you know, follow the clues sort of thing. Go to the land you once lived. Across the eternal sea. Lived in Collis. I'm gonna go there. Maybe I might get a prize. Maybe Erbium 99 is being generous. Here's the portal. Yeah, I was building it for a bit. But then I was like, hold on, I should make a time lapse of this. So I kind of stopped building. And yeah, that's where I'm at. Oh, I do have materials here. I have materials here. I don't know why I decided I need to get. But anyway, we're doing this. A side quest sort of thing. Across the eternal sea. We're next to a sea. This way? This is Simmy's outpost. Is there a village nearby? Is there a village here? Pretty sure. Oh? There's a village, okay. Until you see a village in the driest of lands, Savannah is quite dry. Okay, and enter the bog. Oh, this looks cool. Oh, that looks cool. I like that. I don't know whose base this is, but it looks quite cool. I like that. Oh my god, it's a person! Oh, that's amazing. I love this. Anyway, what is a bog? I've always known the word, but I don't know what it actually means. An area of wet, muddy ground that is too soft to support a heavy body. The only place I could think of is a mangrove swamp. We're not in the chunks where that would be possible. Unless it could be a regular swamp. I don't think there's any regular swamps around. I figured it's here. Because there's no swamps around. So wherever this person's trying to lead me to, it's not here. So if it's not here, then where is it? Like, we crossed the Eternal Sea, right? Go to the lands you once left, Collis. Cross the Eternal Sea. Go in the wrong direction? Maybe this was like a red herring and there's like a...
I just made a red herring joke. Accidentally. No fucking way.
That was not intentional. Yeah, but maybe that is a red herring. Maybe I need to go another direction? I'm gonna waste all my fireworks trying to find this treasure hunt thing. It's jungle. Jungles aren't known to be really dry, are they? Oh, driest of places. Is there a village here? It doesn't look like there is. Like, this just goes on into the plains. Am I in the right place? Like, the savannah's telling me that it is, because it's talking about dry places. Savannah's quite dry. Is there any other place I can think of? Is there any other eternal sea? Go to the land you once lived. Wait. Oh, I understand now. Oh. I understand, because I've lived in many places in my lifetime on Simply Vanilla. I have lived in my volcano, I've lived in Collis, I lived in the attic for a bit, and then I also lived in Meatballs. I lived in Meatballs. That's what I did for like a couple episodes. I don't know why I lived. I think I originally wanted to be living in a meteor, but it looked like a meatball, so I just stuck with that. And I think it might be near a sea. The meatballs. Oh yeah. Oh, this hasn't been shown on video yet, has it? Simmy? Right, Simmy's been doing so much work around the shopping district. He's like redesigned the terrain around my meatball. And it looks stunning. Honestly, so stunning. And I love it. I think he had to raise... No, I don't think he had to raise the meatball because it was already floating in the air. It's next to a sea. So if I cross this sea here, maybe it might be a dry land I can go to. Yeah, this is the only thing I can think of. Maybe there might be a sea near the attic. Jazz's attic, maybe. This is a pretty dry land. This is where, like, most of the server gets their sand. It's, like, pretty ransacked and stuff. This is dry land, but I don't see if... wait. Oh, this... This brings back so much memories. This was a building challenge that I hosted once and took place between like 5 contestants, I think. It was the first round and it was Bree, Anne, Herb, Jazz, oh yeah, Joshua, an old member. It cannot enter, is contaminated with desert germs, made to withstand great forces, is very practical. Breeze. But, oh! Oh, it's a swamp over there. It's a swamp over here. Right, what does it say? At last put your mind at ease. See my tower above the trees. I'm guessing I'm meant to like see a tower. Do I just keep walking or something? There's a crafting table here. You can see the wildlife here. You can see just like the random players just like making their mark. Oh, is that it? Oh, that might be it. Here at the tower, Does it look like there's someone in there?
I need to understand my message.
Cheerio.
Who's that? I am the Wizard of Yesterday. We knew each other in another timeline.
Another timeline?
I don't want to bore you with all the details. Clearly, since I had to send you a message, you were perplexed, you know?
Well, I was definitely confused. I felt a shake at my home today. You see, I live in a volcano.
I do. I know all about your story. Quakes should be expected at areas like that, shouldn't they?
Yes, I've had them before, but this one felt off.
You ventured here with a purpose, then. I don't usually get much visitors here in the swamp. I'm like the desperate with one last resort.
I'm not desperate.
Oh, but you are. I can offer some advice.
How? No, they can't possibly be dead. Because that volcano will kill every one of us. Jazz.
55,900 people dead, and many injured.
Where is everyone?
Oh no, this is worse than I thought.
What happened? What was that?
I just looked through every single possible timeline and almost all have the same fate.
What is it? What do I need to do? Surely if it's that bad, I can find a way to stop it.
This quake wasn't just any shake. It was a sign.
An eruption.
It wasn't just any. Its effects are extremely dangerous to the life on SimplyVanilla.
But the volcano, it's isolated. No one is near enough to be in danger.
The pyroclastic flow will be so immense that not even the corners of the world will be safe. In most instances, you, Jazz, and Sam will get away from the effects by traveling to the Nether. However, sooner or later, you'll also face the same fate as everyone else.
You said, in most instances. How do I stop the eruption?
The only way to stop the eruption is to destroy the volcano.
Destroy the volcano? I can't do that. You're useless. I am keeping the volcano, whether you like it or not. And if it destroys life on SimplyVanilla, so be it. I know what Wizard of Yesterday wants me to do, but I don't know if I want to do it. The volcano's always been like a special part of my time on SimplyVanilla, and having no volcano will be like a piece of me that's been ripped out. She did say it was gonna cause the end of humanity. Like, that's just Cheerio. That's Cheerio. It could just her messing with me. I mean, if I do blow up the volcano, then that means I can get compensation. That's a good idea. Why is the lava pool's expanding? Did someone do this? Okay, maybe I should get rid of it. I feel like I've barely had any time with this volcano. I built it, then the egg came along. I had to flee it, and no more like time spent on the volcano. Jazz.
Hey, Red.
Wait, what's this?
I didn't know you were back. this is my trash.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Drugseed. Listen. Don't worry about what's in my trash, okay? No one was using it, and I just, you know, trashed. I had to put it some. What?
Why is there a skull here?
Listen. How about you get out of my trash, okay? And let's. Why are you back? Why are you?
Because
why
this
are you
is
here?
This is my base. That's why I'm here.
Yeah, but what about the what's the colus? What about that? What about?
I'll still live.
This is my trash bin. No, this is my trash bin now.
So, are you gonna go in one of the shock boxes because you're trash?
Excuse me, first of all.
No.
Why are you. What's up with your lava, man?
That's what I was saying.
Fix this out. it's a hazard. It's a hazard.
I don't know. I mean, I didn't do this. It could just be expanding as a lava hole.
You know what? You listen. I've made tons of trips. Look how much trash there's. Look.
You got a problem.
Are you taking that dead man? I mean, The bones? Why are you taking the bones?
I didn't take any bones.
Really, because there was bones in here, and now there's not.
No. You must be the one going crazy.
So yeah, why are you back?
Well, the law's ended, so I guess I'm just gonna be here. I should get rid of the egg, but I need to tell you something. Has Cheerio ever told you about a wizard?
Oh yeah, that's like her hobby, no?
How have I not known about this?
Everyone knows Cheerio's a wizard. What are you talking about?
I've never known this. What?
That's literally her hobby. It's her pastime. Wow, you've really been gone from the server a while.
No, I got this letter sent from her a year in the future.
What are you talking about, Red?
13th of July, 2024. It says...
No. Impossible. Cheerio started being a wizard like 2 months ago.
That's what I was thinking. Like, how is it sent in the future? I had to go to this tower, and then she told me, some stuff. I mean, she could have just told me to go to a tower. She could have given me the coordinates, but no, she gave me a riddle.
I didn't know she had a tower. I thought she was just practicing in her basement.
I feel like I should tell you what she wants to talk about. She said I had to destroy my volcano.
What?
Can we trust what she's saying?
I mean, I've never known her to lie, so...
I did make a shock box a while ago, let me check. Oh, it's still here.
Whoa. You're not actually gonna do this, are you?
There might be a bad thing to happen if I don't explode it. I mean, I could blow it up.
What? Okay. I mean, well, what was the reason she said you had to destroy it? Like, is it that serious?
She said if I don't destroy it, it will kill everyone on Simply Vanilla.
And you're still thinking about this? She said everyone's gonna die. I don't want to die. I don't want...
Well, me, you, and Sam escape, but then I die later on, so...
Listen. She said everyone. She said everyone is...
Well, apart from you guys, though.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. I mean, if you want to keep your volcano, I'm cool with it. You know?
Yeah, but the eruption will kill everyone else, though.
Wait, it'll like flood... Will it like flood the server with lava or something?
Not really. The ash will fill everyone's lungs and suffocate them.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, if I'm fine, then I mean...
Well, yeah, but you will have to live in the nether permanently.
Wait, we gotta move to the nether?
I have this, so...
Well, I mean, I live in either scenario, so I mean, it's up to you, honestly. I don't... Who needs the other players in the server? I mean, I'm good.
Oh, I'm not as moral as you. I think I should explode it. Today's the day, guys. I am... Wrong door. I am going to be blowing up the volcano today. I never thought I'd be saying that, but here I am.
Okay.
You ready to blow this up?
Say anything profound before we start?
I don't know what to say. Here's the new beginnings.
Volcano go boom.
Volcano go boom. This is a sight to see. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if that's the right word to use, but I'm feeling something. Here is the new beginnings.
You missed again. Oh,
there we go.
Oh, it's going. Oh, it stopped. Oh, the jump's
reloaded. Oh. It's very anticlimactic. Jazz, water.
You can't water on leaves.
Oh, I was on one heart. Oh my gosh. That was pretty ineffective and anticlimactic, but I guess I'll no longer be living in this volcano anymore.
I think you should still live in it. I think you put a tarp over it and you're good, I think. But we need more TNT.
Could put some like icing over it. Just
so,
cover it up.
So that's it? The server's safe?
I think so. Well, Wizard of Yesterday just said to destroy the volcano, so I did it. Anyway, do you like to do an outro?
Red sucks.
Wow, fuck you.